now from South Seminole Academy in Castleberry, Florida. Direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Good morning, Hurricanes. Happy Friday. I'm Lucas.
And I'm Lena. It's February 18th, 2022. Welcome to the South Seminole News. At this time, please stand for the pledge.
Now let's check in with RJ for the Daily Report. Good morning, RJ.
Good morning, everyone. Today's weather is sunny with a high of 85 degrees. A reminder, if you take any photos or videos of yourselves this school year, to send them to us at southseminolenews@yahoo.com so you can put them on the news. Later in the show, we will tell you about this week's volleyball game. So please stay tuned. Now let's take you to the South Seminole Lounge for the lunch report. Good morning, guys.
Good morning, everyone. Today's lunch special is pulled pork sandwich with baked beans. All meals include fruit, vegetables, milk, or juice.
Attention students, later in the show we will have some news about the Black History Month performance and also basketball tryouts. Please stay tuned.
If you or your class would like to record anything here in the South Seminole Lounge, please contact the newsroom. You can find the Friday afternoon show during 8th period at 3:10 p.m. on our YouTube page. We'll see you next time. Now back to you in the studio.
Thanks. Any students interested in nominating someone for Teacher of the Month, click on this QR code and fill out the form.
The Teacher of the Month will win a special prize and also a parking spot in front of the school for that month. Congratulations to this month's winner, Ms. Downey. If you see her on the third floor, thank her for all her hard work.
Also, to vote for February Student of the Month, click on this QR code. This month, vote for someone who strives for success inside and outside of the classroom.
We're going to take a commercial break. When we come back, we'll tell you about the Black History Month Showcase and next week's final volleyball games.
As we go to commercial, here is today's trivia question, brought to you by our Black History Month Committee. We'll be right back after this.
Hello, Hurricanes. Mr. Anderson here with the Science Shoutout. On behalf of the science teachers here at South Seminole, I would like to thank all students for your hard work on your science fair projects this year, with a special science fair shout-out to Janessa Bell-Cotter and Nadia Paulson for representing South Seminole at this year's SCPS Regional Science Fair at the Seminole Town Center Mall. Janessa's project on mousetrap cars caught the attention of many mallgoers as they stopped to ask her questions. And Nadia's project on roof angle and heat absorption won an honorable mention award in her category for the entire district. Way to storm, Nadia and Janessa. Until next time, Hurricanes, keep sciencing. The next science shout out could be for you.
Hello, students. A message from the SGA and yearbook staff. The time has come to pre-order the 2021-2022 South Seminole Academy yearbooks.
The yearbook staff has provided 2 QR codes that will help you.
The QR code on the left is if you wish to purchase an advertisement on this year's yearbook. Ads will cost $25 for a quarter page, $50 for a half page, and $100 for a full page.
The QR code on the right is to purchase the actual yearbook. The books this year are $40. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Bishop in room 33 on the first floor. Thank you.
Today's South Seminole Math Fact.
My favorite president's Harrison. 9 times 9 is 81. 81 is a perfect square.
This has been today's South Seminole Math Fact.
I'm Mr. Cudney, and I'm starting a brand new club slash academy next year called the Commander Club. You're probably asking yourself, what exactly is Commander? Well, it's a multiplayer Magic the Gathering variant where you battle it out with up to three additional opponents. Each of you will have a deck built around a powerful legendary creature that you'll have access to at all times. Your decks will be restricted to only the colors in your commander's color identity. And last but not least, you'll start with 40 life rather than just 20, which leads to longer, more exciting games. If you're a 6th or 7th grader interested in joining, please scan the QR code or simply type in the code at the bottom of the screen to take the interest survey. I'm Mr. Cudney saying don't forget to storm and good game.
Welcome back. A reminder to all JROTC students, please wear your combat uniform on Tuesday and Wednesday.
And remember to bring your PT uniform on Thursday and Friday, and also wear your personal JROTC shirt on Friday.
Congratulations to the boys and girls volleyball teams for their games against Indian Trails and Galileo. Great job, Hurricanes.
Next week, the boys will be home and the girls will be away against Millway Middle for the final regular season games. Tickets are $1 for students and $3 for adults. All home games can be found at youtube.com/South Seminole News.
Attention students, Read to Lead will take place every Tuesday and Thursday right after school from 4:15 to 5:15 p.m.
Read to Lead will be held in room 235. Please turn your permission slips as soon as possible. Thank you, and we hope to see you all there.
That's all for today. Make sure to check us out on Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, and TikTok at South Seminole News. And don't forget to like and subscribe.
Also, please like the South Seminole Academy and PTSA Facebook pages for more info.
And students, every day here at South Seminole Academy, we strive for success, take responsibility, opt to lead, respect others, and make good choices.
Thanks for watching. I'm Lena.
And I'm Lucas. Have a great weekend, and don't forget to storm.